fantastic the way it just all came together.
Det är väl alla musikers dröm, tror jag, att någon gång i deras liv skriva någonting väldigt episkt, någonting stort och någonting med ett tema kanske och sådär.
Hade jag vetat hur snabbt det egentligen var och hur svårt det egentligen skulle vara, så kanske jag inte hade gett mig på stycket.
Coltrane's senare, Eric Dolphy, de här långa harangerna som bara flödar så här.
Mitt intryck när jag fick höra det första gången var väl det att jaha, då får man börja öva, tänkte jag.
The next period for Lael that I heard would be the Ominox material, which I guess was quite a more relaxed kind of music after the intensity of the Todd music.
At the end of the day, here's someone who just knows what's in their heart and goes out there to share it with people no matter what. Because that's who he is.
I mean, most ambitious project ever for Lael Larson, and perhaps the most difficult and stressful project ever, in that it involved the whole orchestra as well as the rock musicians, which gave it that added appeal and made it much more interesting for a listener like me who had never heard that kind of music before. Very exciting music, and I believe the experiment worked, and I hope you do too. Thank you.